Pranic Yoga, Techniques for Balancing Life Energy, Part 2. In Part 2 of our exploration into Pranic Yoga, we delve deeper into specific techniques that harness prana, the life energy flowing through every being, to promote physical, mental, and spiritual balance. Building on the foundational concepts of prana and energy channels, this part focuses on advanced practices of breathwork, pranayama, specific asanas, and meditation techniques that enhance the flow of prana, clear energy blockages, and align the body's chakras. Advanced pranayama techniques for pranic flow. Pranayama, the practice of controlled breathing, is central to pranic yoga. It directly influences the movement and balance of prana throughout the body's energy channels, nadis, supporting the health of the physical, emotional, and spiritual bodies. In pranic yoga, advanced pranayama techniques go beyond simple breathwork, focusing on activating specific types of prana within the body. 1. Surya Bhadana, right nostril breathing. This technique is known for activating Pingala Nadi, which is associated with solar, or masculine energy, representing heat, vitality, and action. Practitioners use this technique to increase energy, clear mental fog, and boost focus. By breathing exclusively through the right nostril, practitioners stimulate this channel, enhancing motivation and alertness. 2. Chandra Bhadana, left nostril breathing. In contrast to Surya Bhadana, this breathwork technique activates Ida Nadi, the lunar or feminine energy channel, associated with coolness, calmness, and introspection. Breathing solely through the left nostril promotes relaxation, emotional balance, and a calm mind, making it ideal for preparing for sleep or reducing stress. 3. Murcha Pranayama. This technique is designed to elevate consciousness and connect the practitioner with higher states of awareness. By taking deep breaths and holding them gently without strain, practitioners experience a sense of lightness, encouraging prana to flow upward toward the crown chakra, Sahasrara, promoting spiritual insight and mental clarity. 4. Anulom Vilom, alternate nostril breathing. A well-known practice in pranic yoga, Anulom Vilom balances both Ida and Pingala nadis, harmonizing the body's energetic and physical systems. This technique regulates the entire pranic system, promoting overall equilibrium by clearing blockages in the nadis and balancing the sympathetic and parasympathetic nervous systems. Pranic yoga asanas for energy activation. In pranic yoga, asanas, postures, are selected based on their ability to activate specific chakras and move prana through the body. Unlike other forms of yoga that may emphasize strength or flexibility, pranic yoga focuses on poses that open energy channels and align the chakras for optimal pranic flow. 1. Vajrasana, thunderbolt pose. This seated posture is known to activate the sacral and solar plexus chakras, promoting digestive health and emotional stability. Practitioners often use Vajrasana for pranayama or meditation because it encourages energy flow in the lower chakras, stabilizing the body's foundation. 2. Matsyasana, fish pose. This gentle backbend opens the heart chakra, Anahata, and throat chakra, Vishuddha, promoting emotional openness and clear self-expression. Matsyasana encourages prana to move upward through the chest and throat, balancing emotions and fostering compassion and communication. 3. Padmasana Lotus Pose. A foundational pose in pranic yoga, Padmasana helps center prana in the heart and crown chakras. This posture aligns the body's energy with higher states of consciousness and is often used for pranayama and meditation practices focused on spiritual awareness. 4. Parsvottanasana, intense side stretch. This forward fold stretches the hamstrings and aligns the root chakra, Muladhara, grounding energy and promoting physical stability. It is a powerful asana for balancing lower chakra energy, offering a strong foundation for spiritual growth and emotional resilience. 5. Ustrasana, camel pose. An advanced heart-opening pose, Ustrasana stimulates the heart and throat chakras, helping release stored emotions and encouraging self-acceptance. It's a highly effective posture for clearing emotional blocks, promoting self-love, and enhancing self-expression. Chakra-focused meditation in pranic yoga. Meditation is integral to pranic yoga, especially practices that focus on aligning and energizing the chakras. Chakra-focused meditation helps practitioners tune into specific energy centers, clearing blockages, and promoting the free flow of prana through the entire system. 1. Chakra visualization. Practitioners sit in a comfortable position, close the finger down to the base of the thumb, Shunya Mudra enhances the throat chakra, Vishuddha, promoting clear communication and self-expression. Benefits of advanced pranic yoga. The advanced techniques of pranic yoga offer a wide range of benefits, tapping into the body's prana to support physical, mental, and spiritual well-being. Enhanced energy flow. By using pranayama and specific asanas, practitioners promote the smooth flow of prana through the nadis and chakras, maintaining energy balance. Emotional healing. Chakra-focused practices help release blocked emotions, particularly in the heart and solar plexus chakras, resulting in emotional stability and clarity. Heightened awareness. The combination of pranayama, visualization, and chakra meditation cultivates a deep awareness of prana, fostering a stronger connection to oneself and the universe. Spiritual growth. Advanced practices in pranic yoga encourage the upward movement of prana toward the crown chakra, supporting higher states of consciousness and spiritual awakening. Conclusion. Pranic yoga offers a powerful set of tools for balancing and enhancing the flow of life energy within the body. Through advanced pranayama, chakra-focused asanas, meditation, and mudras, practitioners can tap into prana, clearing blockages, and cultivating a balanced, harmonious state of being. These techniques encourage holistic well-being by aligning physical, emotional, and spiritual energies, supporting both personal growth and a deeper connection to the world around us.